confusion. As I indicated, I'm chairman of the Concerned Citizens of St. Petersburg, and we do care about our waterfront. And we do care that the public gets their vote, so we agree with what you just passed on number A. We think that the public should have their vote, the public should decide. We appreciate that. You know, almost a year ago, we told you that we would complete this petition and give the citizens a chance to vote. We delivered on that. I would have to tell you, 20,000 signatures is a lot. And if you got to get somebody to witness the signature and then somebody to come in and put a notary public on top of that, it takes a long time and it was much more difficult than we thought. Even though, that, as we asked people, almost 90% of them signed them right away, we actually had an outside group help us in the end, and they said it was one of the easiest signing petitions that they've ever dealt with as far as asking the public to sign. So I think that our determination that the city did not want the lens is probably pretty strong. We completed that, submitted it to the city, and they validated that, and you all just acknowledge that and appreciate that. We're concerned about the wording that's probably in the thing in front of you, the B section. We want that wording to be very clear, and we're asking you to do that. One of the things that I provided to you was the actual petition. And I believe, and I have to, John, I apologize, our lawyer was in an accident on Monday. She was rear-ended in a car. So we really didn't get a chance to get, and I think the letter that we submitted is probably not exactly correct, but it certainly does.
Too many words. Too many words.
It's too many words. But it does point out the end, and I understand we need to have 15 words to describe this. But I do want to point out to you that on the petition on the front, you see the paragraph just above where it says signature. You'll see that it says there, for the pier on the downtown waterfront whose design is based on the concept known as the lens. We need this contract to be identified as the contract that is the design which is based on the concept for the pier known as the lens. And that needs to be added. And John, I would have to say that we disagree that you used our wording. We think the wording needs to be correct. The 15 words are supposed to describe it, and it needs to be described in a way that the public can use it and understand it. And we would wish that the council tell the legal that they need to make this so that it can be understood by the public. We didn't come this far. 2/3 of the people didn't ask for this. 20,000 people didn't, for it to be improperly described. So we need to have their vote. The petition is very clear about the just below the signature, and we ask that the council ask the legal department to get the wording correct. And we thank you very much.
And if I can answer